There were three valuable 2012 Olympic Games quota places to be won during 10-meter air rifle woman, and seven out of the eight were eligible and ready for the fight. USA's Sarah Scherer, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup, entered into today's final in first place with a total of 398 points. The 20-year-old shooter started off the final in grand style. After the seventh shot, she still had the lead by 1.7 points. Shooting a 9.5 on her eighth shot lessened the advantage she had, but it wasn't enough to make her budge from first. Hitting a 10.4 and a 10.5 on her last shots and shooting the highest score of the final, a total of 103.5 points, was the way the young American made it to the podium. Scherer finished with a total of 501.5 points and with her very first World Cup medal, the gold, and the first of the three 2012 Olympic Games quota places, to the pride of the American team and coach. It was a duel for the silver medal between Poland's Agnieszka Nagay and Serbia's Ivana Maksimovic. Nagay, who is a one-time World Cup bronze medalist, entered into the final with a total of 398 qualifying points, Maksimovic 397. Nagay overtook Maksimovic after the sixth shot by a mere one-tenth of a point, but she protected her position with a vengeance, slowly gaining a stronger advantage. Nagay finished the final with a silver medal and a ticket to the Olympic Games with a total of 500.5 points. Maksimovic with the bronze and the third 2012 Olympic Games quota place with a total of 499.4 points. Fourth place went to the Republic of Korea's Bomi Ro, who has never taken part of a World Cup competition. Ro finished with a total of 498.2 points. Fifth place went to Hungary's Ildikó Karmarcsi, who has never made it to a final round of a World Cup before. Karmarcsi finished with a total of 497.9 points. Sixth place went to Finland's Hanna Itula, with a total of 497.1 points. Seventh place went to Italy's Antonella Notarangelo, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup before. Notarangelo finished with a total of 497.1 points. And eighth place went to Ukraine's one-time World Cup gold medalist, Daira Takova, with a total of 496.4 points.